Sure.
Which river has a strong cultural importance and is frequently called the Ganga of the South? River?
Ganga of the South?
Yeah.
Ganga of the South. Is it Godavari?
Yeah, thank you. How many sports are in Indian national anthem?
24.
Okay. Who created the national flag of India? Do you know the answer?
Yeah.
Okay. Any guess? The national flag of India.
Bengali mane kya?
Do you know the answer of who wrote national anthem?
Yes, it's Rabindranath Tagore.
Okay, thank you. On what date was the Indian Constitution adopted?
No idea.
Who served as India's first female prime minister?
Indira Gandhi.
I want to ask you one question. Which year the first Indian Constitution was written? Can you know the answer?
I don't know the actually the year of, but I can guess.
Yeah, sure.
So the Constitution was written on
1949.
Yeah, 26th of November, right?
I want to ask you one question. Which year did India finally regain its freedom from British rule?
1947.
Very good. Who played a crucial part in the unification of France, States and of the Iron Man of India?
Sardar
Vallabhbhai
Patel.
What is the name of India's national emblem?
Ashok Chakra.
On what date was the Indian Constitution adopted?
26th January 1950.
Okay, thanks.